This screencast is going to cover the use of the UNIFAC VLE option in the activity coefficient spreadsheet, and we're going to do a bubble temperature calculation where we specify the composition of the liquid phase and the pressure and solve for the temperature and the composition of the vapor phase. And this may be useful in one of your homework problems, which is why I selected it. The components that we're going to use are isopropyl alcohol and water. For those components, we've pasted in the Antoine coefficients, and we've also gone in and identified the molecular structure. So isopropyl alcohol has two methyl functions, a CH function and the alcohol function, right? Whereas for water, it has its own special contribution from UNIFAC. And I'm specifying a liquid phase composition of 0.1 for isopropyl alcohol and therefore 0.9 for water. And the question that we basically want to ask is at what temperature we are able to achieve a pressure of 760 millimeters of mercury. So we're looking for one atmosphere pressure in this case. The way that we do this is actually fairly simple. All right, so the bubble composition is specified. We just basically vary the temperature until we get to the pressure of 760. And we can do this with solver if we want, or this actually is fairly quick by hand. We see that 85 degrees C is already too high. And then we can basically, by trial and error, get pretty close to 760. It looks like it's going to be about 82.5 degrees C. Gets us to approximately 760 millimeters of mercury, or atmospheric pressure. And now if we want to, we can do this at different compositions so that we can actually do a TXY diagram at constant pressure. So here we see we need to decrease the temperature somewhat to, say, 81.5 degrees. And so if we basically do this for a number of compositions, then that enables us to plot Y, which we're solving for here, and X versus the temperature that it takes to get up to 760, so it looks like it's between 81.9 and 82 degrees C, to get up to 760 millimeters of mercury, which is our constant pressure for this bubble temperature calculation.